somehow in the middle of it all. You found me.
They fell in love over the summer in Asian camp.
They were counselors in charge of teaching all those tech-savvy Asian kids about the arts.
Getting to know all about you. Getting to like you.
Wow, okay. Not wasting any time, huh?
Sorry, I'm socially awkward. And have wanted to do that for a while now.
Your destiny is important to me.
My tiny prince.
I was gonna tell you something.
You tell me now.
I've got my signals crossed, I'll go. But I think you knew all that. And I think you feel the same way. Don't you?
Yes. And after that?
I don't know.
Use your imagination.
Who needs imagination?
I think I need coffee. You want coffee?
My mother forbids me to see you because of the recall. But I couldn't disappear without explaining. And giving you this.
Don't take it to heart. It's been a hellish day, and I'm not myself.
Remember
at first, when we first met and you said you liked me, it was really weird, you know? And it wasn't, you know, but then we started hanging out and we became friends and you got hot, okay? I'm not talking about the take your glasses kind of way. I'm talking really, oh man, just.
I feel sweaty.
Susanna told me that when I was born, she knew I was destined for one of her boys. I always hoped it would be Conrad. But here I am, about to kiss Jeremiah Fisher.
It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. All right.
That you'll always love me more than him.
I wouldn't worry too much about that one.
Kiss Jake.
I couldn't sleep.
Me neither.
Do you want to not sleep together?
Absolutely.
I think I just got scared. Not because I didn't want it to happen, but because I did.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
So, what now? Holy shit.
I need you.
I don't want you to need me. I want you to want me.
I do want you.
Goodbye, my lord.
You want to talk about your day?
Not really.
She kissed someone. It wasn't a girl.
I don't know.
Would you kiss me?